Marcus Caro. I don't want to hold the world on a string. I don't want to be at the mercy of the mood of the king. Nah, I just want to make beautiful things. I just want to make beautiful things.
That's the story. That's the story.
I don't really know what the day gonna bring. And I don't know a lot about the truth that I sing. Nah, but I know a few indisputable things. And I just want to make beautiful things.
24 hours a day.
I will build it for the sake of building. It don't matter if they come. I'm just getting off and doing something with my thumbs. So opposable, a big old monkey brain, mostly full, just trying to make it beautiful, but still approachable. At times I am inscrutable, at others I am quotable, but notably I'm always saying something. Now watch me pray to nothing, Sam, please just let me turn you into spires and minarets. Entire universe is built and I ain't even in my dinner yet. Better spin a web, catch a fly beat, don't mind me, I'm just here to undefine these fine lines. Someone's gotta do it, so I figure better get through it and put it behind me. So let's all stop being so goddamn taxonomical. Consider this canonical now and take a chronicle down. If y'all attempt appraisal, this'll knock your monocle out. Go slap a label on some other sucker's prodigal sound. I don't wanna hold the world on a string. I don't wanna be at the mercy of the mood of the king. Nah, I just wanna make beautiful things. I just wanna make beautiful things.
What in the world are you talking about?
I don't really know what the day gonna bring. And I don't know a lot about the truth that I sing. Nah, but I know a few indisputable things. And I just wanna make beautiful things.
Well, then go on.
And now before I medicate my spirit with mothballs, I would like to dedicate this here shit to all y'all. Trying to make a thing or two as beautiful before you're relegated to a coffin or a cubicle. I'm crossing off a few of my to-do before I dies, cause I prioritize. I still got a few surprises in store, then I'm knocking off early. Gotta hit the store before I'm knocking on the pearlies. Y'all know it's purely done for the love first, then the pride thirdly, the fun on the side. And when I'm done for the night, I can go to bed satisfied, knowing I'm a victim of beautiful things.
Patricide.
I rise to the top of the pack of pride. The herd of the murder, don't act surprised. I get absurd and absurder than back to wise. Make a beautiful thing, give it wings and watch it sing.
I don't wanna hold the world on a string. I don't wanna be at the mercy of the mood of the king.
I just wanna make beautiful things. I don't really know what the day gonna bring. And I don't know a lot about the truth that I sing. Nah, but I know a few indisputable things. And I just wanna make beautiful things.
Marcus Caro, Marcus Caro, making beautiful things with beautiful verses, beautiful beats.
Well, it looks like you did a good job. Pretty real kind of love, isn't it?
Thanks. Marcus Caro.
It may be interesting if nothing else.
Sure,
beautiful.
I got a hangnail and my cuticle stings and my elbows knocking over beautiful mings. A god complex seeking out recruitable kings and using and reusing all the suitable ings. A scientific approach looking for provable things, trying to get a good look at Jupiter's rings. I know it's Saturn, but I've written stupider things and don't treat dictionaries as immutable things. It's kinda weird, like when someone in the musical sings an off note, make you wonder who is tuning the strings. It's no use trying to set the mood if it swings. Whenever anybody dons their removable wings, and so I put my faith in irrefutable things. Plus I know a little bit about computers and things, but mostly I just try rebooting the things. And if